Barracuda V3. Designed, tested, and developed by Ralf Bachschuster, the Barracuda V3 was created to be used for strapped-in riding, but is also loved by many strapless riders. These phenomenal sticks are very fast, securely grip the water, and deliver an abundance of hold in the most extreme conditions. The third version of this powerhouse has an entirely redesigned outline. Our goal was to take this radical shape and make it more well-rounded for all those who enjoy its high-end performance. The new Barracuda V3 is easier to ride and more comfortable in both light winds and strong winds, and now fits within a true one board does it all program. In addition, the new pintail winger tail was introduced with the idea to slightly increase tail width for better upwind performance, and then drastically reducing the tail width right after the winger for an incredibly quick response and insane turns. The full monoconcave hull with heaps of rock on the tail makes planing fast and holding control on choppy waters a breeze. The Barracuda comes out in three technologies: the classic PU for the real surf feeling, the LTE, which stands for Light Tough Edition, and the UC version, which is an improvement of the LTD technology. Developed and tested in Cape Town by one of the most influential and radical kiteboarders in the South African kite scene, the Barracudas are not only fast boards that were born to handle full power, but can now be revered as the one and only board you need in your quiver.